start with this video of the 2.5-year-old red ear slider that is already very hungry, right, and full of, just very hyperactive. It's not moving at all down there in the video. Is it moving?
Moving.
Yeah.
Afterwards, you see. I tried to.
Okay. Yeah, the water looks very clean. There's a filter, is it?
Mm.
Yeah, very clean. Even you can see the bubbles from the.
Because I'm trying to tell the vet that she's making a lot of noise there.
Where? Inside
there.
Here?
Yeah, there.
Wait, I can hear the sound. That's good.
Yeah.
Ah, the gasping. Because the gasping for breath.
That's why I'm also very worried about her. I don't think she can survive that long.
One week ago, right?
Yeah, about a week.
But
other
then,
than that, she...
Oh, it's so blowing up bubbles, you can see. Wait, let me see. This is how many days ago?
I took this video yesterday.
Yesterday one, no?
You see, I put the food there. They're not eating. Even the small one not eating. So this is the food.
The food, no? Wait, let me see.
Then like that again, no?
Gasping, yeah. Can't stay so much for long. Appetite no more, right? Gone.
No more, totally gone.
And very little stools, right?
Yeah, no more already, I think. Today
the other one is still alive? The other two is still...
Then, but
they
also...
Same problem?
Yeah, start to have no appetite.
Respiratory problem? Gasping
no.
Also?
No.
No, huh?
But start not eating.
Okay, not eating.